This first career strikeout is nuts, because it's the only strikeout in MLB history where he started off with an 0-2 count and then struck out on the third pitch, but ended up with two balls and three strikes.